Hello! In this video, I will show you how to add eSIM on Fairphone 5. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then go to Network and Internet and click on SIMs. Now click on Setup on eSIM. And here you have to scan your QR code. And now click on Setup. And now you have to enter your verification code. Now click Finish. And as you can see, my eSIM is now added. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.